What's the future of food? It's going to be changing what we put on our plate. It's going to be farm-driven cuisine. It's going to be less protein-centric. It's going to be about what we can produce on limited land. The future is going to require incredible innovation. Here I will have the pathways, the resources, the scientific capabilities, the partnerships with industry that are really necessary to come up with solutions to the problems that we all know exist.